bastards got me in the leg!
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
Yeah, that was me. How about we talk about this after we fix my leg?
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Thanks, Shepard. Never thought you'd save my life. Guess that makes us even now, huh? I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs, but whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot! How do you explain that?
You're all strangers to me. Let's get someplace safe, then we'll sort out whose fault it is.
Right, Shepard. We need to find Miranda. We can't leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Then where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Then why did you wake me up and warn me about the attack?
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor. But that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few...
Okay, we took him down. But this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
We won't make it if he's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project, the program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
I wiped out my share of Cerberus projects when I was a Spectre. Back then, they were trying to kill me. Why the change of heart?
Those answers are way above my pay grade. But basically, things change. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now, we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything. I promise.
Elusive Man? Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course. Nobody knows who he really is.
It was a code name the Alliance used for him. Kinda stuck.
Well, if I won't get any more answers here, let's get moving.